I did it. Okay, hi everybody. This is Snivy, and I'm gonna teach you how to play GMod Tower. Step one, you're gonna go into this games area, alright? Then you're gonna see, you're gonna walk up to the Minigolf, alright? No, he's not there. Alright, never mind. You're gonna walk up to stop moving, Spec.
I do what I want.
You ruin the joke. You blow.
Suck.
Still better. Cue us up for mini golf.
Fine.
I wanna play.
Oh my god. 12 out of 5 people.
Yeah.
Beat everyone else.
Dude, mini.
You jump to the prize.
Mini golf. Oh, source cards is offline.
Yeah, that's a shame.
PvP battles open.
What's that do?
Virus sucks. Zombie massacres. Yeah. Ball race is open, please no.
Ball race. I remember the last time I was on it was fucking Sandworld, and everyone was urging me not to finish the last goal, but no. Promised Land.
Mini golf is on hole 16 of 8. Oh god, they're playing Karafuru. Oh yeah, hey, anybody remember this bug where you could just go like, I'm dead.
Oh yeah.
I'm dead.
I'm dead too.
I'm watching someone be really bad at getting up here. Is that Hith?
No.
No, it's Hate Me Later.
Hate Me Later.
I gotta put my jetpack on.
You know, this is like simple to do.
Hey, put... Yeah, I did it without a jetpack. Here, press mouse 1, Spec. Do it. Press mouse 1. Here, I got it. If you do it, I'll do it. Alright, ready?
Fine.
Alright.
I totally just...
Three, two, one.
Well, you see,
I told Spec to kill himself.
Suicide is the only option.
Suicide is the answer.
To 2 plus 2.
I like how we just jump to the front and beat everyone else up.
Well, you see, we're more important.
You see, Mance is the most important,
yeah.
Pat the Baker is second, I'm third, Hith is fourth, and Spec's fifth.
Fuck you guys. I'm the group leader and I'm less important than every one of you else here.
Congratulations, everybody got in! But Spec. Hey, they're on hole 18 of 18. Can we not vote for Karafuru, please, by the way?
Let's vote for Moon.
No!
Oh yeah, smile.
Nice camera. Oh yeah, I've got a gun.
That you're barely holding.
It comes out of my hand.
It doesn't even come out of your hand.
I am the Terminator. Yeah.
Ow.
The transformation.
This guy looked exactly like me, except for that.
There's a guy here named.
Breaking news: a dead, blocky body was found on the sand of a mini golf port.
Spekctre has been taken in for questioning.
Hith, what do you think about this whole deal?
Do you think Spec is guilty?
Yes.
Alright, no. He is sentenced to execution.
What the hell? Hambone underscore 2000 got in front of all of us.
Hey guys,
six.
Over here.
Spec. Dude, look at this ghost! Dude, look at Bob! Look at how fancy he is.
Bob!
Do you see me over here?
Where? Oh, we're about to play.
The bench.
Guys, yeah! Snowfall. We're going for water hole, because Moon's obnoxious. Karafuru blows, Sandbar blows, and Snowfall's annoying.
So everything sucks.
I've never played this, so...
Minigolf. You basically click to where you want to go. Just don't put too much...
Actually put too much power. Yeah, you're literally gonna wanna hit the... Okay, when are we connecting? Is it today? Okay.
In 5 millenniums.
Alright, see, the first step to playing mini-golf is that you actually want to get the ball outside of the hole. If you get it in a hole, you get less points, and you want to get as many as you can.
Exactly.
That is the goal of the game. Here, sure. In fact, I'm gonna confirm with everybody once I get in, alright?
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it, alright?
Oh, I didn't really get in.
Me neither.
I'm retrieving server info.
Okay, never mind, I'm good.
Retry. Okay, I'm in.
I'm retrieving server info. Still retrieving server info. Really gotta retrieve that server info. This server info really likes being retrieved. Like, I kid you not, this server info is like a golden retriever, okay? It is going.
It's going.
It's still going.
It's still going.
I'm in.
It's like a baseball announcer. It's going, 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 going. Wait. Going. No. It's still going. 3 hours later, still go. Oh, it's sending client. It's sending the Clint Eastwood info.
Max power. I don't think max power really works.
No, it does.
Max power is the solution to everything. Hang on. The most points.
Now I've really got to take some time to send this client to Eastwood info.
I'm really taking my time to retrieve all this.
Hey, guys, the goal of this game is to get as many strokes as possible, right?
When you put it that way.
Gotcha,
man. May May.
Gotcha.
Dank May May.
Nope.
Dank gotcha. May May. Aw, customize.
I'm gonna be pink.
Nope. Gotta be blue.
Customize. Craigasm.
Blue.
Hey, are you serious about,
Yeah, totally dead serious. I'll give you a demonstration. You ready? You ready for this? I'll show you, man. See this? Go. Boom! Whoa!
Beautiful.
Oh. Beautiful execution.
No! You guys have been memed on, okay?
I got the talk twice.
Come on.
You want to get as high of a bogey as you can?
Sure,
money.
See, Speck here got a 2-stroke, so, like, he's not having enough strokes.
Why do you put it that way?
Like, Speck, take off the fedora and go have another stroke. Dang it, Speck. You're not having enough strokes.
Oh my god.
You know, that's a band name. No, wait, is it? I think the strokes is a band.
The strokes.
Oh.
Okay, and and
later.
Here we have Mr. Fluffy the Third taking his second, or maybe, I don't know, something shot. He's approaching the hole very slowly and carefully. How will he do? He's lining it up. He's gotta line it up just right. He's gotta get the right angle, guys. Here he goes.
Fucks it up.
He did not line it up good enough, guys. Everybody give him a golf clap.
I can't do it.
Okay. I tabbed out. Alright, guys, here we go. The second hole.
Full power!
Everybody's taking their shots, taking their strokes. We have 4 people lined up for the birdie. Can they make it? We have a lot of birdies getting sunk into the hole. We're gonna be on board with.
Hate
M3 later. He's gonna take a shot.
He's gonna aim for it. Hate gets it.
Good shot by Hate. That'll definitely put him further up on the leaderboards. And he has a shot of winning the $10,000 jackpot.
That's $10,000 in Monopoly dollars.
Why am I so zoomed in?
I don't know.
Good job.
Unzoom.
Good job.
Dah, again.
You have to line it up perfectly.
No!
Boom!
No!
Open!
Oh yeah, how ballin'. We have a lot of people rotating around the hole. Their ball is not decisive on where it wants to be in life. It may or may not have a case of clinical depression.
Waiting at the wall. Waiting at the wall.
We're gonna be on board with.
Gonna make a second.
We're going back on board with Mr. Fluffy the Third. Hang on, Spec. I've got this golf cast.
Fine.
He takes the shot into the hole. It's gonna circle around for 3 days, and it's in. On his seventh stroke. And here we have concrete. Oh, with the beautiful shot, and it's still going around. The hole in one! The legend! This is Concrete, ladies and gentlemen. He is known as one of the best mini golf players in the world.
Oh my god!
Concrete getting the least run on the scores.
Really should step his game up.
Oh god.
We're the best golf
player. I'm so horrible at this.
There we go, we have the bullseye shot being made.
Failed.
I did it! Suck it. People going for the bullseye shot. We have five people in the swirly. And a lot of them going for the hole in one. Solaris might be the first one to make it. Will he get it? He's got it. Doge God. Along with me, going into space, never to be seen again.
This is taking forever.
Spekctre making a move in. Will he get his ball in, or will he play the galaxy?
Come on!
And it's in. We're gonna be on board with Mr. Fluffy the Third. Never mind. We're gonna be on board with Pat the Baker here, who is falling into the third slot, making his way towards the hole. He has a perfect shot lined up. The question is, can he get it?
Will he get it?
The audience holds their breath. Everyone's quiet around him. He's taking his time to line up the shot. Oh, he takes it. Will it go in?
He takes it.
It's in. A slick hit. Right now, Concrete is a man looking to win 10,000 Monopoly dollars with a score of 7. He may have a good chance at it.
God.
However, I watched some red idiot just fall into the water.
Was that you?
No, I'm green, you dolt. And here we have Doge God making an incredible shot, Hith completely failing, and Blue Guy also failing. Pat the Baker taking his incredible shot. He makes it. Everybody give a round of applause for Pat the Baker. He may not be winning, but he's winning in our hearts.
You better believe it.
I love these people. And here we have Spekctre taking the shot. It's in. And Concrete.
Get out.
We're gonna give Concrete a $5,000 Monopoly dollar bonus right now for being very good. He has a score of 9. Just everybody opening fire.
Fire!
And the cannons have been shot off. It sounds like it's the 4th of July right now out there, ladies and gentlemen.
Power.
Everybody's taking their time with this shot. Oh, and I bounce out of the hole.
Nope.
Pat the Baker takes a par. Pat the Baker takes an incredible par.
Who is that orange guy? Yes, of course. I do it for my fans.
Do it for my pants.
Pat the Baker, we're gonna do a quick interview with you. What do you have to say to your many fans out there who all love watching you in this competitive mini golf?
disregard women, acquire currency.
such wise words from this man. We all should be following in his steps. Here, we're moving on to hole 7. As some people completely miss. I may or may not have been one of them. We have a hole-in-one made. The hole-in-one been scored. And here we have Pat the Baker taking the shot for his fans. Can he hit it? It's perfectly lined up.
Can you see this shit? Can you see this shit? I could have got the hole-in-one. You're shooting
me. Oh! And Pat the Baker fucks it up just by a little bit. What a damn shame.
He gets... he takes the... I don't... Is that like an albatross? But
Tiger Woods United.
And here we have Concrete 1213 being a hardcore like golf carry. He has 13 points and is looking to take home a lot of money, but we're disqualifying him because Pat the Baker is about to win. Watch this, everybody. Pat the Baker is about to win.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Oh,
this guy just goes,
oh, wow. We have a hole-in-one made. We're gonna go
thank
on
you,
to...
Thank you, thank you.
We're gonna take an interview with Concrete 1213 now, everybody. We're gonna hear what he has to say about being disqualified from the $10,000 Monopoly Dollar Grand Prize. So, Concrete, what do you have to say?
I'm making that comeback.
You can't take it!
You heard it here.
Yeah.
The reason you're disqualified from this is because you're being entered in the $100,000 Monopoly Dollar Grand Prize in the invite division of Minigolf.
And here we're going to have a struggle, apparently, uphill.
Here we have hole 9, a very intimidating hole, but a master like Pat the Baker should be able to handle it perfectly. We await his move eagerly.
Wow.
Oh my god!
Did you get launched out?
I fucked it up.
Pat the Baker is going to be making his return into the big leagues soon. We're going to go on board with his camera now. See what his ball's up to. Aw, look at that. Right into the grass. Beautiful. I gotta go plus I rage quit. See you tomorrow.
I rage quit.
Doge God is out of the running for the money. And Pat the Baker makes an incredible shot. Everybody is in shock and awe. Listen to their silence. And here we have Spekctre getting really upset and displeased with video games.
You can add me.
If you add me on Steam, that'd be cool. I would accept it, you're a cool guy.
I'll take that as a consolation prize.
Spekctre has been removed from the runnings for sucking.
This whole looks like a vagina.
Oh god, I just stopped.
And here we have Pat the Baker making yet another intelligent comment. His fans are applauding him. Just listen.
I redeemed myself!
No, you didn't. Shut up. Oh my god, that guy shit. And looking at the leaderboards here, we see that I'm really losing. Like, I'm getting pushed in. Followed by Mr. Fluffy the Third, Hith, the legend, Pat the Baker, Hate Me Later, Spekctre, Micromanny, Solaris, Hambone 2000, and then that guy who cheats or whatever, Concrete.
Hey, no mention.
It's clear. It's clear that Concrete has cheated the holes by paying them money. And here we have Pat the Baker making another legendary shot. Everybody give him applause.
I had to slap myself for that.
Come on! Come on!
And here we have Spekctre's ball playing the galaxy. Oh, concrete missing and hitting a bogey. The first red on his scorecard and his career. He's going to be kicked out of the majors again. And sent back to with us. The loser division. Except we're all winners. And here we have the legendary shots being made. Hambone 2000 with the perfect corner set.
I just saw someone get pushed.
Here's Pat the Baker.
Everybody watch Pat the Baker. I'm waiting his shot eagerly to get it on our live camera. And he hits it. It's into the water. It's a golden shot. It's a multi-million dollar shot. He hit that duck so hard.
That's what we're aiming for, man. That's what we're aiming for.
Come on!
The duck. Fuck the duck. This game hates you,
I'm gonna add Pat the Baker. I love this guy. Dude, Pat the Baker plays TF2.
Oh my god, Pat the Baker! Oh.
Here we have Mr. Fluffy the Third cracking under pressure. He's taking some hardcore shots. Oh, he misses his shot. It was so close, too. And then he misses it by a mile.
Must have had a spasm while I was here.
Here we go. The KFC bucket may or may not make his
game fuel.
I swear, in GMod Tower, all it takes is just someone to start talking.
And it's... I'm gonna add Pat the Baker.
I'm adding him. I love this guy. And now here we have an intense shot going on. The fight for the hole in one. Concrete hits it. How amazing. And by that I mean, how big of a cheater do you have to be to hit that? Look at his blatant golf aimbot. He downloaded it off LMAO box. He got good.
Ladies and gentlemen, the secret to being a mini-golf legend.
To
be a mini-golf legend, it costs $14.95 a month.
Plus shipping and handling.
$14.95.
And here we have Solaris taking his epic, taking his time. He makes it.
There we go.
On his own schedule.
This is the greatest
thing
ever.
This is the greatest when you have hole 14. Now this is a dangerous hole. There's a lot of water and you don't want to land in there because you don't want to have to dig your ball out. We already have two people who took pot shots and missed.
Power.
We await Pat the Baker's arrival at the hole. Then we'll have an interview with him about how he feels about his mini golf career.
Here we have Hith.
Welcome to the hole, Pat the Baker. So, we're asking, how do you feel about your mini golf career?
I've seen better days. Come back,
come on!
We have a lot of screaming fans who want you to improve. How do you respond?
I'm not gonna let them down.
They are your sponsorship money after all.
Of course, yeah, I'm sponsored by Doritos.
You definitely can't.
Are you also sponsored by Mountain Dew? Nah, I turned them down.
Well, there's a lot of triangles here, so I assume he is, because this is the Pat Baker golf course. Don't worry, this is only gonna last a day. Dang it!
I recommend you guys look up Wet Rain. Wow, is that excellent run?
That's good.
Yo, we're gonna win.
It's a good video. I'm proud of it.
Come on.
I like how Pat the Baker's advertising in my video. What Rain Left 4 Dead 2? Let's look it up. Alright, sounds good. We're nearing the end of our game here, and it looks like Pat the Baker is in the lead definitively. Concrete just cannot keep up with Pat the Baker. Oh, welcome to the Masters.
Apparently you're a legend too.
Apparently I'm a legend.
Come on! Come on!
Thank you.
Here we have Spec complaining, as per usual. Nothing new. We have a lot of balls orbiting the galaxy.
Pat the Baker.
Taking his time to get in to ensure his victory.
Completely losing.
I don't mind losing.
I'll probably play another round after this. Of course, you know.
Definitely.
They'll be able to see me there. Maybe we'll play another course. We'll see my expertise.
We know you're going to be moving on. You're in the top one of the league. There's no way you can't.
Of course.
You are the best player this league has to see, clearly.
Oh my god.
This concrete guy just cannot compete with your skill and expertise. We're going
to
hop...
If you want to use performance enhancers, let...
We're gonna hop on board with Micro Manny here, taking his intense shot to get into the hole. He makes it. How amazing.
With 29 seconds.
And the crowd goes wild.
Micro Manny's actually my friend. You're just jelly of my... You're disqualified. You're disqualified now for drug use.
And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Concrete going down like...
Concrete going down immediately, making Pat the Baker our brand new leader. We see Manny getting a hole in one by the miracles of God when I did the exact same thing.
That is the pee.
Little Mookie, let's go!
We're gonna follow... Pat the Baker on his legendary quest to get up this hill.
Oh crap!
I tried
that was my
one. Not worth it. I must say, not worth it.
Can he do it?
Oh!
The ball keeps falling backward. Such a shame.
That's such a damn shame.
Still not close enough yet.
Alright, here he goes. For the grand finale shot. He's gonna get this.
Yes.
Ten seconds.
Witness.
Okay, so we're just gonna pick up his ball and put it in the hole. Look at that hole in one by Pat. How remarkable.
I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna be playing some more mini golf, so I just keep joining the lobbies because that's what I'll do.
See ya. And that's it. The grand prize of $10,000 in Monopoly money goes to Pat the Baker. What a winner, everybody!
I'll be in the next.
And that's it for this.